Right. So I've put the Titanic in there. What do you reckon? I also put a catfish in there to get it ticking over. Yeah. And the Titanic is hollow, both of them. So the catfish can go inside there if he wants to, you know. But yeah. Does that look any good or crap? What about getting rid of the skull and putting a piece of wood in the middle? Anyway, that'll do for the day, fuck you know.